There's the shashlik master right there. We're gonna cook some traditional Kyrgyz shashlik, right?
Yes.
Starts by making a fire and letting the wood get down to some embers. Now you wait and you eat sunflower seeds, yeah? Wait and eat semichki.
Yes.
Very important part of the job.
Russian tradition.
And if it was after 12, then we could drink beer too, but it's too early.
Yes.
It's just afternoon, so now we can drink. And now you wait.
Small, delicious.
Christmas shashlik. Kyrgyz way.
Ah.
Some people have ham on Christmas, but we do shashlik, pork, and one venison for good measure. Starting to look real good there. And these are very important for shashlik, onions. You just marinate it in vinegar, and then you put pepper on top, right?
Yeah.
But it's just a bunch of vinegar, onions, and pepper. And each bite you take with some of that. Some salads. Some gingerbread men. These are all kind of Russian salads, too. Good? Smell good?
Oh.
That's the venison one?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Mm. Very good.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That is good. Wait a minute, what's that? You have babies crying upstairs taking naps? Tradition? And that's before the vodka.
Before the vodka, open with knife.